frying in a stainless steel pan with demeyer. There are a number of misconceptions about frying in a stainless steel frying pan. For example, lots of people think you need a frying pan with a non-stick coating if you want to ensure that food doesn't stick to the pan. However, it is quite possible to fry food in a pan that does not have a non-stick coating without it sticking. But to do so, it is important to bear the following in mind. Fry at the correct temperature, be patient, and, of course, use a good quality frying pan. Demeyer meets all your expectations with a wide range of stainless steel pans. What makes Demeyer's frying pans different from those from other brands is the 7-ply material they are made from. A unique technology developed by Demeyer that consists of 7 metals and alloys. These materials are used both for the base and for the sides, not only ensuring fast and uniform heating, but also low energy consumption. The first layer is made of stainless steel. The second is a bonding layer of pure aluminum. The third layer is an aluminum alloy that is also followed by a bonding layer of pure aluminum. Together, the last 3 alloys form Triplin Duck. Triplin Duck ensures that the products can be used on all the various kinds of heat sources, including induction. In fact, it makes it possible to reduce energy consumption by up to 30% when using induction. Thanks to Triplin Duck, you can, in addition, change heat source at any time. All Demeyer products are also suitable for use in the oven. The pans are finished with a Silvanox surface treatment, which ensures that the stainless steel remains silvery white even after years of use. Frying occurs at temperatures between 340 and 450 degrees Fahrenheit. You can choose whether you fry with or without the use of fat. Frying in butter gives a delicious flavor to your dishes. This is how you go about it. Put the butter in the frying pan and place the latter on a high heat. Before the butter turns brown, reduce the heat by 30 to 50%, depending on the type of cooker and the power. Wait 10 seconds and then place the meat in the pan. Turn the meat after a few minutes. For healthier frying, you can fry in a Demeyer stainless steel pan without using oil or butter. Place the pan on a high heat. From the beginning, do the water droplet test to see whether the pan has reached the correct temperature. Drip a couple of droplets of water into the pan. If the water evaporates, or all you hear is water hissing, the temperature is not yet high enough. In that case, carry on dripping water into the pan until the droplets turn into little beads of water that jump around in the pan. Only then has the right temperature been reached. At that point, reduce the heat by 30 to 50% depending on the type of cooker and the power. Wait 10 seconds and place the meat in the pan. Press it down well to ensure the piece of meat is fried evenly. You will notice that it sticks to the pan's base at first. Resist the temptation to pull the meat off. After a few minutes, it will detach itself from the base of the frying pan. Turn the meat over and repeat the process on the other side. Press the piece of meat down again and fry it until it detaches itself from the base of the pan. Then turn the heat off and put a lid on the pan. Remove the pan from the cooker and place it on a non-conductive mat or rack. The energy from the heat in the pan means that the meat can carry on frying for another 10 minutes or so. The meat will not only carry on cooking, juices from the meat will collect in the pan and you can then use them to make a delicious gravy or sauce. Demeyer frying pans are suitable for all kinds of applications. Trickier kinds of meat to cook, such as lamb, are easy to fry in a stainless steel frying pan. Place the pan in the oven to continue cooking the dish. Sole or scallops can be fried perfectly using only a small amount of fat or oil. Potatoes or vegetables such as mushrooms are not a problem either. With the ProLine pancake pan, it is possible to fry pancakes without a non-stick coating. Use a small amount of butter for the first pancake, and then you do not need to add any more for the next 10. If you would like to know more about our products and technologies, visit our website, www.demeyercookware.com. When it comes to normal cleaning, Demeyer cooking utensils can be placed in the dishwasher. However, the products used in dishwashers are becoming increasingly more aggressive and can corrode the aluminum. Therefore, if you wish to ensure that the utensils are cleaned with greater care, it is advisable to use water and detergent or washing up liquid together with a soft sponge, a small brush, or cloth. If white stains remain after use caused by lime, scale, or minerals, for example, clean the utensil with lemon juice or vinegar and then rinse with warm water. The stains will then dissolve by themselves.